and it's gonna attach like half of this maybe of like this plastic tape, like
crunchy
stuff. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Like a fabric that crunches basically attached to it. Okay. And he just sits there.
Yep.
For just crunching it.
Does he like flashy?
This part of your thumb, the top of your thumb, right here. Okay, so put your hands down. You want to feel your weight transferring up to here. That's when you know it's feeling vertical.
Okay.
Feel it in your thumb. There. That was it. Do three more like that, feeling it like that. Feel it?
Yeah.
So you don't need the end of the beam, you just need to transfer where you're feeling that you're vertical at. Quite fully up there. Feel it. There. Is that your last one? Back to the cartwheel. So, that mindset right there. You're telling yourself already that cartwheels are scary, so what is your body going to do? Is your body going to try to stay on top of the beam and land it? Or is your body going to be like, oh, I'm scared of this, plop to the side? Yeah. So what does your brain control? What parts of your body does your brain control? All of it, right? Controls everything. Okay, so if your brain is telling you, I don't like this, I'm not gonna do it, your body's gonna be like, okay, not doing it, instead of fake it. Okay, fake it until you make it. I love beam, I love cartwheel. Okay, try to fake it. Fake it until we make it.
Whoa.
Much better.
My foot was like,
that's okay. Layer. You made it work. You fought for it.
Here? Yeah. Both legs up in the air.
I didn't have to do nearly as much on that one. That's what I like. Ready? Do it again. I'll do exactly what I did on the last one.
Okay.
Four. Okay. Fake it until you make it.
I love beans.
You gotta make sure when you end your back hip, you're pulling forward. So that's squaring you back up to the beam. I mean, it doesn't have to be excessive, just right there. You landed your cartwheel like this. What's gonna happen if our foot's turned down? I mean, and turned in? Yeah, because remember what I told you about pulling our back hip?
Yeah.
Can you really stay square like this? With our foot turned in? No! That's so much harder. Okay, you gotta make sure you're landing here. Squeeze, squeeze. Okay. But like in a lock, not a lock. Because you're cartwheeling to a lock. So you're ready for your next step. Perfect, just like that. Last one, with me standing here. Keep your hair nice and tall. You can do it, Sophia. There you go. Just like that. Don't change anything.
Hooray!
Do it again.
All right.